German, the Soviet Union pair. Now, I think this is the question, because this pair had the trouble in the short program which knocked them down, and I think it's this pair that is going to put a little spice in the picture.
Larisa Selezneva and Oleg Makarov of the Soviet Union. Sixth, as you see, after the short program, just behind the Canadians.
If one can say one thing about this pair, it's that they come on quite strong. Their opening moves, very difficult. First side-by-side triple.
This is a very exciting pair, very mature, very athletic performers that really relate to the crowd and to each other.
Oh, and look at that. That was a throw double axel that again proves the point that the throw jumps are the key to this championship. Again, oh, look at that, look at that. Really, there are two pairs here that are just not making it, and that is this pair of Selezneva and Makarov and the East German pair. Just not their championships, and they're two of the most powerful pairs in the world.
Yet to come are the pairs in first, second, third, and fourth place. Two of them American pairs.
Larisa and Oleg were married last June. I think this maturity and this closeness is an advantage to this couple. They really relate to one another and skate as one.
You've just joined us. You're listening, of course, to Dick Button and Peggy Fleming in the arena. Can either of you account, however, for what's happened to them the night before last and tonight?
Very easily. Some performers just simply don't do well on certain times. They may have been having trouble. They have been having trouble in practice sessions. And I'll tell you something, the overall aspect of their performance is that they come on very strong. It's almost as if they're shot out of a gun, but then it gets weaker as the time goes on. Those, on the other hand, were nice.
Is really lacking in this program is the music. The music has really kind of lost interest to this crowd. And it was suggested by an amateur composer. This is called The Bubbling Stream.
Larisa Selezneva and Oleg Makarov of the Soviet Union.
Well, she stamped off after last night's performance, and I think she won't be too happy to it today. Look at this mistake in this throw. Watch him lift her into the air, a forward double throw axle. Good height, good distance, but again, see, she cannot support it through the stomach and the chest muscle. That's really the problem.
And so there are three medals available. It looks like a battle among two Soviet teams and two Americans.